touch the top.
Every day is full of amazing things to do. But sometimes you have to make a choice. Should I do this or should I do that? After all, you can't do everything. Well, that's what my friend Zach learned the hard way. One sunny afternoon, Mac the dog made an exciting discovery.
Woof, 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 woof.
Hey, look, everybody. Wow, there's a poster on this tree.
What does it say?
Woof, woof.
It says the Frogathon games are happening this Saturday.
What kind of games are they?
I don't know. But the winner gets the golden lily pad trophy and is named Top Frog.
Woohoo! Wow! I want to be Top Frog. Where do I sign up?
Me too! I've never had a trophy before.
Growl!
That would be so cool!
Growl!
Woof, woof, woof!
Mac is hot on the trail! The sign-up sheet is on the other side of the tree!
Yay!
Woof, woof!
I wonder what the rules are. I'd like to learn more about these games. Is there a book I can read about them?
Yeah, this could be fun, and fun is my middle name.
Girl.
I'm great at games. I know I'm going to win. Da 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 da.
Oh, there's so many choices. Oh, but I know what I'm signing up for. I love to play basketball. Well, I like a lot of these sports, but basketball is my favorite.
Diving is almost like flying. I've read lots of books about it. I think I'll give it a try. Maybe I'd better study some more, since I've never done it.
I've been hopping and jumping all of my life, and with these powerful legs, I'll make a great high jumper. I bet it's fun to land on those puffy blue pads, too.
I can just see it now. Me riding a beautiful bicycle. Then holding on to my beautiful trophy. I have no doubt I'm going to win. But I better start training right away.
so many choices.
Growl.
I don't want to miss out on anything. So I'm going to sign up for everything. Ha ha! I only wish there were even more things to do. Woohoo!
Oof, oof, oof.
Oh boy, I can smell trouble coming.
But Zach, how can you get good at everything by Saturday? I mean, that's just a few days away.
Zach didn't hear Zip. He was too busy running. He ran as fast as his little legs could carry him. He was very excited.
Look at the time! We better get to work ourselves. I have a lot of jumping to do.
Oof, oof, oof.
Uh-oh. I better keep an eye on Zach.
Oof.
There's no time to lose. There's so much to do. Woohoo!
Zeke found the perfect bike to ride and began to imagine her victory speech.
I am the champion. How can I possibly lose on a bike like this?
Pose on the platform when they take my victory photo. Da 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 da.
Unfortunately, Zeke didn't have the bike for very long.
Excuse me, I'm borrowing your bike for a little while.
Girl,
I'll bring it right back.
Hey! What's the big idea? I need that bike! Stop that frog!
Meanwhile, at the high jump, Zoe was preparing to take her first leap over the bar.
Whoa. I've never tried to jump this high before. But there's always a first time. Maybe if I lower the bar a little, I'll have a better chance of jumping over it.
Watch out! Coming through! Can't stop! Ah!
Zach! Watch where you're going! Hey! Stop that frog!
Now, how did this paw get in my lap?
He took my paw. Now what do I jump over?
Zip was busy working on his hookshot. He knew he needed lots of practice to be good at basketball.
If I keep trying, I know I'll make a basket one of these days. Boy, that basket is sure way up there.
Excuse me, coming through. I'll bring the ball right back.
Woohoo!
I just need to practice.
Growl.
Hey, what's the big idea? Stop that frog!
Woof, woof, woof.
What's Zach doing with a bike, a bar, and my basketball? Huh.
Zush had never jumped off a high board before, so she thought it would be a good idea to read a little more about it.
Look at all the different dives there are. Twists and tucks and somersaults. I think I'll start with jumping in feet first. It's kind of scary way up here. Maybe I'll have lunch instead. Or go bird watching. Or visit some tadpoles.
Watch out, Zush! Coming through!
Woohoo! Yikes! What is this? A highway?
Woof, 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 woof.
Somebody stop that frog!
Woof, woof, woof.
I hope I can remember how to dog paddle.
Uh-oh. I think I may have overdone it.
Growl. Woof, woof. Ow.
Ow.
Look out below. I'm coming in.
Thank you.
What is the matter with Zach? Is he crazy or something?
This didn't work out the way I thought it would.
None of Zach's friends were very happy with him.
Huh. What's the big idea of knocking down my pole?
And taking my basketball. Like, really?
And racing off with my bicycle? Huh.
Why don't you find a sport of your own to do and leave our stuff alone?
You're right. I'm really sorry. I thought I could do everything.
Growl. Woof. Woof. Woof.
Hey, maybe I can win a trophy for dog paddling.
Woof. Woof.
Yee-haw.
Once his friends accepted his apology, Zach tried to think of something he was already good at.
Yeehaw! Hey, can you win a trophy for tummy scratching?
Growl!
I'm pretty good at that.
Mac just smiled.